Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are preparing two homemade sauces, that is white sauce as well as red sauce, which can be used when you are preparing pasta or pizza. Before moving into the preparation process, please subscribe to this channel and click on the bell icon for instant notifications. Now let's prepare white sauce. In a large pan, add 1 cube of butter and add 2 tablespoons of wheat flour for healthier version. Alternatively, you can also add 2 tablespoons of maida. Roast it for 2 to 3 minutes. Add milk of 1.5 cups gradually. Combine well so that no lumps are formed. You can also use whisk for combining well. Cook the sauce for 3 to 4 minutes until the sauce is thick and creamy. Add salt to taste. Also, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon of oregano. Mix everything. Now, the white sauce is ready. This is how we can prepare white sauce at home. Now, let's prepare red sauce. Let's take 4 medium-sized tomatoes and chop them. Blend the tomatoes into a puree. You can choose to keep the puree to a coarse texture or blend it smooth. To a pan, add 2 teaspoons of oil and add 5 to 6 cloves of sliced garlic. Cook on low flame until the garlic starts to get some color. Add chopped onion. Cook on medium flame until the onions turn translucent. Now add the tomato puree. Mix well and cook for 3 minutes on medium flame. Add salt to taste. 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder. 1/4 teaspoon of oregano. One-fourth teaspoon of tomato ketchup. 1/4 teaspoon of red chili flakes. Stir well and cook for a minute. Homemade red sauce is ready. We can prepare both white sauce and red sauce at home. So if we are adding equal quantity of white sauce as well as red sauce, then pink sauce is ready. So we can use this pink sauce to make tasty pink sauce pasta recipe. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. If yes, hit the like button and share this video with your family and friends. Also, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for instant notifications. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.